There he goes. It's a largemouth. Caught that guy on a Ned rig. One of my favorite lures to use for bass. Awesome, guys. Let's go catch another one. What I'm doing is I'm just waiting in this lake. Casting the part about 50 yards, probably 30 to 50 yards out. Just letting it fall all the way to the bottom. I believe it's about probably 15, 20 feet over there, so should count about 10 or so. And yeah, that was bottom. Thought that was a fish, but actually that was just probably just weeds. It's a very nice day to just come in here, soak in the lake, and do some bass fishing. Oh, just had a hit. Felt that one. Oh, here goes, guys. Yeah, another one, guys. Oh, yeah. Oh, got away. Got away. All right. Very cool seeing this. This is how they clean the lakes off of weeds. They got this little boat that sucks up all the weed on a conveyor belt and goes on this little back cross. And then a trailer comes like this and picks it up and drops it off. Wow. Oh, beans. Just continue to fish. They're biting. They're biting. Well, didn't want to, but let's make it even smaller. You can see all the teeth marks too. These are all teeth marks from bass. Alright, let's make it even smaller. See if it makes a difference now. There he goes. It made a difference. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there he goes. That made a big difference. Oh yeah, there he goes. Oh, I went right into some weeds. Yeah, a little nicer one. Oh, come here. Here he goes, guys. Another largemouth. I made a big difference. Just made it, making it smaller. Oh, yeah. All right, let's let this one go. Beautiful largemouth. This is only my second for the season. probably had about probably 7 hits now. That's 2 fish in. So there's definitely fish here. Oh, and I lost my plastic. Well, we're in adventures. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It's a very quick episode. I'm here for about an hour and a half. Bought a boat out. The water is probably about 88 degrees or so. It's pretty warm. We caught a few largemouth bass, lost a couple, and had a lot of nibbles, but nothing to commit. So we'll see you next time. Take care, guys.